Producer, and this is the next episode in Blind Bag Wednesday. So let's get started. This is like the new one since this is series two. I still have two series one, I believe, because I only could find one series one from Tesco's recently. And they had, it was like in a box of series two. So. Should be interesting. I wonder what's going to be inside, since, you know, it's, might be new characters, might not, I have no idea, since I've never opened it before. So let's see, now, how do you open this thing again? I'm guessing, just, no, I don't know. So let's, I'll use the back of it. Right. Ooh, this is different. You got two little boxes inside. Huh. Anyway, so this is the different packaging on the front. So I can. Particular in having it, you know, all neat and tidy. Okay, so we've got two little things. Okay, so we'll just put those off the side a second. Ooh. Oh, we've got Neverland there, and if we turn it over. Ooh. We have a stage. Let's see what's going on here. Let's see, we've got more Mickeys. Winnie the Pooh, Donald, Daisy, Tigger, Judy Hopps, and Nick Wilde, I think are new ones in this series. Peter Pan and Tinkerbell, there's Belle, Chip, Ariel again, Flounder, there's Rapunzel, Pascal, Mulan and Mushu, Olaf, Elsa, Kristoff, Sven, Lightning Queen, Mike, Alien, Joy, Sadness, Doug, I like Doug, Squirrel, and there's Props. I'm sure it has a gem, a heart, shoe, and a glove. Collect them all. Hashtag Disney emoji. Okay. So, well, compared to the other one, there was Simba, Timon, Pumbaa, Kermit, Cheshire, Moana, a different Tinkerbell. There was Sebastian instead of Flounder, Beast, Aladdin, Jasmine. There's Anna, instead of Sven, and Kristoff. There's Sully, a different Mike, Randall, Nemo, Baby Dory, Hank, Buzz Lightyear, Woody. There's a different alien. There's a Wally. And the props were a ball, star, bow, and a glove with thumbs up. Because this one's glove is with, the OK, I guess? Anyway, let's see what it is. So under box number one is, we've got a sad mini, I guess. And that is in original number one. Okay. So let's put her in there. So, side mini. Sometimes these pens annoy me. Okay. So, contestant number two is an alien. Oh my goodness, it's a sparkly alien. And it's very sparkly. Yeah. Okay, so this is, has a star next to it, I guess. By the looks of it. So this is a special. Cool. I got a special. It's so sparkly. So let's put him in here too. Yeah, that's a nice clip. Very nice. And there is no sparkles on my fingers, which is nice. I don't like it when they come off. There we have the first one. I think that's pretty cool. They got two bags. They got, I might just keep this bit and stick it in my thing, like that. Okay, I'm just weird. Okay, moving on, we have another Disney Series 2 Ooshies pencil topper in the box. So let's hope we get a good one. Here's the checklist, as in all of them. There you go, checklist, and boink. Ah, we have caught Anna! Yay! I don't have any Frozen characters yet, so yay! And Anna is, I can't find her. Right, here she is. She's Comet, because it's in her like normal outfit, not any glowing or ball gown or nothing. Actually, isn't that all there? But anyway, it's just basic. Common Anna, right. As you know, more pictures in the back at the end of the video. But apart from that little space, which I guess they forgot to, they had an air bubble when they put in the mold or whatever. Otherwise, the hair detail's pretty cool. So is the cape of waviness. But only that little air bubble was a downside. So let's just okay. Here we have the security protected mystery mini for Ragnarok bobblehead vinyl thing. Figure. Okay, loads of plastic. Alright. So hopefully we don't get that old guy. Him. Because we had him. Wait. Yes? Yes. We had him last time. Yeah. So hopefully we got something, somebody new. That'd be nice. Okay. For a new person. And we have, ooh. Yeah. The bobble isn't really, there you go. Whee! Okay. So it's that guy. I haven't watched this movie yet, so I don't know the characters' names. But if you know, you can put a comment down below if you want. And this guy is a 1 out of 36. Ooh, that's pretty good, because there's only one other that's a 1 out of 36. I guess that's a really, really rare one? From my count? Well, actually, no, the really, really rare one is that goldy looking one. Only this one and this one. It's 1 out of 36. It's 1 out of 72. 1 out of 24 are these ones. And 1 out of 12 is this one and this one. And 1 out of 6 are these ones. I only wanted a Loki or a Thor. Odin I don't mind so much. Still, I don't like him that much though either. But yes, so that's everything. So, there's nothing else in there. So, I'll put the picture to the end, but thank you for watching. Like, subscribe for more. Over and out.